Jari Kurri already had been lighting up NHL scoreboards for more than a decade and had won 5 Stanley Cups when he arrived on the precipice of a personal milestone on October 17, 1992.
Kicked away, Jari Kurri looking for his 500th. Kurri shoots, he scores! His 500th NHL goal!
Kurri's empty net tally secured a victory for the Los Angeles Kings over the Boston Bruins and made him the first European-trained player in league history to record 500 goals.